channel. I am so happy that you have tuned in again. By the way, I just wanted to pop in and just tell you that I'm perfectly fine and alive. I took a break from social media because I absolutely needed it. So if you already follow me on Instagram, you already know this, but I might as well just say it twice. Yeah, I wasn't feeling too good and I took a break from social media. I'm back now. I've got my energy back. Obviously there's been a lot going on. We are building our house, me and Leo, so there's been a lot going on with that. We're still not done yet. It will be done soon. The house will be done soon. So if you want to see how far we've come, you can hit the link and I'll link it down below in the description box, but I have a vlogging channel and on there I'm gonna post like all things house related, I feel like, because on this channel I kind of want to keep it clean from vlogs, everyday life kind of things. I will probably do like a house tour and, you know, me styling and like things like that I can put on this channel. But if you want to see more like, you know, the process of us doing everything and choosing furniture, choosing flooring and all that, you know, building a tiny little house, then yeah, you should subscribe to me, to my vlog channel. I do apologize that I have not been consistent. However, this fall and like the rest of this year is just gonna be like, you know, it's gonna be in your face. There's a lot happening. I have a few exciting projects I'm working on, but I can't really share anything yet. There are contracts to be signed and so on, but yeah, I will keep you guys posted. And you know, the best way for you to stay posted is to hit the subscribe button. It feels so good to talk to you guys again. I've missed this. Oh, I feel so good to have my energy back. If you've enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up button, like this video if you liked it, if that makes sense, right? I've missed you guys so much and I'm so happy to be back and to absolutely like do this for real now. And yeah, I'm so excited, I can't wait. Okay, so we'll see you guys next week. Bye.